Oraciones subordinadas con qué dos.
Subordinate clauses, that, to.
Subordinate clauses, to.
Me molesta que ronques.
I'm angry that you snore.
I'm angry that you snore.
Me molesta que bebas tanto.
I'm angry that you drink so much beer.
I'm angry that you drink so much beer.
Me molesta que vengas tan tarde.
I'm angry that you come so late.
I'm angry that you come so late.
Yo creo que él debería ir al médico.
I think he needs a doctor.
I think he needs a doctor.
Creo que está enfermo.
I think he is ill.
I think he is ill.
Creo que ahora está durmiendo.
I think he is sleeping now.
I think he is sleeping now.
Nosotros esperamos que él se case con nuestra hija.
We hope that he marries our daughter.
We hope that he marries our daughter.
Esperamos que tenga mucho dinero.
We hope that he has a lot of money.
We hope that he has a lot of money.
Esperamos que sea millonario.
We hope that he is a millionaire.
We hope that he is a millionaire.
Me han dicho que tu esposa ha tenido un accidente.
I heard that your wife had an accident.
I heard that your wife had an accident.
Me han dicho que está en el hospital.
I heard that she is in the hospital.
I heard that she is in the hospital.
Me han dicho que tu coche está completamente destrozado.
I heard that your car is completely wrecked.
I heard that your car is completely wrecked.
Me alegro de que hayan venido ustedes.
I'm happy that you came.
I'm happy that you came.
Me alegro de que tengan ustedes interés.
I'm happy that you are interested.
I'm happy that you are interested.
Me alegro de que quieran ustedes comprar la casa.
I'm happy that you want to buy the house.
I'm happy that you want to buy the house.
Me temo que el último autobús ya ha pasado.
I'm afraid the last bus has already gone.
I'm afraid the last bus has already gone.
Me temo que tendremos que tomar un taxi.
I'm afraid we will have to take a taxi.
I'm afraid we will have to take a taxi.